Hey, what is up, guys? IWSLP here. Welcome back to the channel. And boy, what a major leak has just happened today. Apple themselves have accidentally leaked their Find My Items tabs in iOS. Now, as the filming of this video, the method used to enable this has been blocked, I guess, on Apple's end. It was using actually a URL, which a Twitter user discovered, that you can type in Find My ...:// items. And if you would type that into Safari, it would actually redirect you to the Find My application, but it doesn't look like that's possible any longer. I think Apple got a hold of the tweet and they blocked the method, but I did get my hands on it in time. And I can share some information with you guys in regards to this new major new feature coming to the iPhone. And boy, there's a lot more that we thought coming to the iPhone with this new feature. As we know, Apple has been working on AirTags. I'm sure you guys probably heard of that if you're watching here on this channel. But the way these things are phrased in here or worded, it gives us more insight as into Apple's plans with the Find My network in general. So as you can see right here, it says add accessories or items that are compatible with Find My, and they will appear right here. So if you use AirTags to tag something, I'm sure you'll be able to list all your items right here, but that's only AirTags. Right here, Apple says accessories or items, and we're gonna go over some of the details here as into why I think this is gonna be a bigger feature than we expected. Not only AirTags is involved, but maybe third-party licensing for other products to be found within the network as well. So if we click on the items tab right below here, you can see there it says searching items. So follow the instructions provided by the manufacturer to make your item discoverable. What this means to me is that Apple will allow third-party vendors to actually add this technology into their products in order for you to create a network of products that you can find or items that you can find within the Find My network. Something as simple as a charging dock, a charging station, maybe third-party headphones, maybe luggage, whatever. It looks like any item that is made for Find My, and I'm sure you've seen these other tags on other products before where their tag is made for iPhone and iPad. This could be something similar to that within the Find My network. As it is worded here, it looks like manufacturers would have some sort of licensing to be able to make their items discoverable within the network, and you'll be able to find them themselves. But not only that, we also have an identify found items tab as well, which gives us even more insight as into what these products were capable of doing within the Find My network. You can learn more about lost items or see if the owner has left a message by connecting to it. So if you find an item within the Find My network that isn't yours, you can actually connect to it, and the owner can actually maybe leave a message, their contact information, how you can get a hold of them. If you find, let's say, their pair of headphones that was lost, you can actually contact that person within the Find My network and give them back the item that they've lost. So this is bigger than AirTags. AirTags is part of the Find My or items tabs within the Find My network, but it looks like Apple is going to be actually providing licensing to other vendors and manufacturers to actually provide a major network of items that you can list here and actually find them. So I'm very interested in seeing how this gets deployed. When will Apple actually launch this? I'm filming this video for you guys now. We'll see what Apple has to say about this one here. This was a major leak, is all over the internet. This doesn't mean necessarily that Apple has to launch AirTags immediately, but we might see instead coming from Apple here shortly in regards to the Find My network, how everything is going to be working. Now, if I click on the learn more, of course, there's nothing to be found there, but the tab is within the Find My application on my iPhone, and you can see right there that Apple is definitely working on a major feature that's going to change a lot, because this will allow third-party vendors to also chime into this feature and maybe even create new industry and products around this whole new feature that's coming for iPhone here shortly. This works on 14.3. I don't know if I said that, and 14.4 and above, the latest beta. Just a quick update on the Find My network and a major leak happening today within iOS. Thank you for watching this video, guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.